start them faster and you get them dribbling in here, you're going to see the girls right away. You come in like this, right? Goes down this row. This row. But you know her, you're fine with her. She's going to be fine. But if you don't start them here, why not start getting them to shoot with their left hand? Tell them, hey, you can't dribble with your left hand, you can't shoot with your left hand, brush your teeth with your left hand. Start doing everyday things with your left hand. You're expecting to use all of them in this game. Alright? This is a good idea to start.
And just for those competitive drills, there's some, there are a million things that you can do. Alright, you can, again, maybe you start here and it's so there's a whole progression of things that you can do. You can go jump stop and score, running layups. And then again, if you have older girls and you work up to this point, you start here, you go half court, you go half court, and